never understand you, Lodgok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No! Avada Kedavra!
Brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is. Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart.
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
I'm afraid I can't say. I didn't read the journals.
I fear you are correct. The situation is far from ideal, but we can wait no longer. I will defer to Professor Rockham as to how to proceed.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts? I suppose we should begin our search for a face of stone and tendrils, whatever that may be.
Very well.
Professor Weasley has been keeping an eye on me. Perhaps we should meet there, so she has no reason to raise concerns with Professor Black. I shall see you near the coast.
Off on another
You're here. I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the Keepers for information. This place could do with a bit of pruning. Let's look around.
Revelio.
Confringo!
Is that a... It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
It looks like a graphorn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
I've raided Brockborough more times than I can.
They know the lies and falsehoods. No one's mind here in Rockwood.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. This must be the place.
Loud as a troll you are.
Do you really think you can-
Levioso!
Protego!
Levioso!
Revelio. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Confringo! Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself.
Expelling.
Bombarda. Depulsor. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Ringo! Bob, you are a fierce one. Expelliarmus! Ah! I didn't think I can take much more of this.